Trouble on deck?
Governor Ratcliffe.
Thomas fell overboard, sir.
Thank heavens he's been successfully retrieved. Well done, Smith.
Thank you, sir.
Don't lose heart, men. It won't be long before we reach the new world.
And remember what awaits us there. Freedom. Prosperity. The adventure of our lives.
You're the finest crew England has to offer, and nothing, not wind, nor rain, nor 1,000 bloodthirsty savages shall stand in our way. Carry on, men.
A stirring oration, sir. I'm sure the men were most exhilarated.
Let us hope so. I'll need those witless peasants to dig up my gold, won't I?
Look at it, Wiggins. An entire new world chock full of gold. Just waiting for me.
And scores of adventures waiting for us, right, Percy? Do you think we'll meet some savages?
If we do, we shall be sure to give them a proper English greeting.
Oh, gift baskets.
And he came so highly recommended.
It's perfect, Governor. The water's deep enough, we can pull right up to shore. Hey there, Percy.
Very well, then. Give the order.
Already done, sir. I've got a crew assembled and they're ready to go.
About the natives, I'm counting on you to make sure those filthy heathens don't disrupt our mission.
Well, if they're anything like the savages I've fought before, it's nothing I can't handle.
Right. That'll be all, Smith. Yes, sir.
See you, Percy.
The men like Smith, don't they? I've never been a popular man.
I like you.
And don't think I don't know what those backstabbers at court say about me.
Oh, yes, all that talk about being a pathetic social tribal who's failed at everything.
I'm very well aware that this is my last chance for glory.
But mark my words, Wiggins. When King James sees the gold these peasants unearth, success will be mine at last.
Captain Smith, it appears I've selected the perfect location, eh? Not a savage in sight.
Well, just because we don't see them doesn't mean they're not out there, sir.
Well, then perhaps you should venture forth and determine their whereabouts.
If there are any Indians out there, I'll find them.
Gentlemen, to work. You men, get the ship unloaded.
Right.
You men, build the fort. The rest of you, break out the shovels. It's time to start digging.
Digging?
Well, of course. Let's not forget what the Spanish found when they came to the New World. Gold. Mountains of it. Why, for years they've been ravaging the New World of its most precious resources. But now, it's our turn. The gold of Cortez, the jewels of Pizarro, will seem like mere trinkets by this time tomorrow. The gold we find here will dwarf them by far. Oh, with all you got in your boys, dig up Virginia, boys. Mine, boys, mine every mountain. And dig, boys, dig till you drop, grab a pick. Boys, quick, boys, shove in a shovel, uncover those lovely pebbles that sparkle and shine. It's gold, and it's mine, mine, mine.
Oh, how I love it.
Riches, but cheap.
There'll be heaps of it, and I'll be on top of the heap.
My rivals back home, it's not that I'm bitter, but think how they'll squirm when they see how I glitter. The ladies at court will be all a twitter. The king will reward me, he'll knight me, no, lord me. It's mine, mine, mine for the taking. It's mine, boys, mine in that gold with those nuggets. Glory they'll give me, my dear friend King Jimmy will probably build me a shrine. All of the gold is mine.
Anything else?
Nothing but rocks and dirt, sir.
How long are we going to keep digging like this, sir?
Aye, we're slaving away, busting our backs, day
and
night.
For king and country, I know, and I show your fatigue.
Wiggins! Wiggins!
Coming!
Dispose of this.
Who's a good doggy? Who's a good doggy?
Sit, boy!
Savages! It's an ambush! Arm yourselves! Make sure every man has a musket. Shoot!
Ram, you idiot!
Where's that blasted snake when I need him?
To the village.
Shut up! Shut up, you fools!
We'll be back.
Everyone back to camp! Get the rest of the cannons ashore and finish building the fort!
Aye, Governor.
And you! Learn to use that thing properly. A man's not a man, unless he knows how to shoot.
How many were there?
I don't know, at least a dozen.
Filthy beasts!
Ratcliffe was right!
It's perfect, Wiggins. Mm-hmm. I couldn't have planned this better myself. The gold is as good as mine.
We've got to save him. He'd do the same for any of us.
Thomas is right. We've got to do something.
And so we shall. I told you those savages couldn't be trusted. Right. Smith tried to befriend them. And look what they've done to him.
That's right.
But now I say it's time to rescue our courageous comrade. At daybreak, we attack! What can you expect from filthy little heathens? Here's what you get when races are diverse.
Their skins are hellish red.
They're only good when dead. They're vermin, as I said, and worse.
They're savages, savages.
They're even humans.
Savages, savages.
Drive them from our shore. They're not like you and me, which means they must be evil. We must help them cross the war.
This will be the morning. Bring out the prisoner.
I don't know what I can do. Still, I know I've got to try.
Now we make them pay.
Eagle, help my feet to fly.
Without a warning.
Mountain, help my heart be great.
Now we leave them blood and bone.
Spirits of the earth and sky. Please don't let it be too late.
Savages, savages,
even devil. Kill them!
Savages, savages.
What are we waiting for?
Destroy their evil race. Until there's not a trace left.
This is the path I choose, Father. What will yours be?
Speaks with the wisdom beyond her years. We have all come here with anger in our hearts, but she comes with courage and understanding. From this day forward, if there is to be more killing, it will not start with me. Release him.
They let him go.
They don't want to fight.
It's a trick, don't you see? Fire! Fine, I'll settle it myself.
No!
John! Shot him.
He stepped right into it. It's his own fault.
Smith was right all along.
We never should have listened to you.
Get the gun!
Unstand me, I shall get
him. Put him in chains!
I see you all hang for this.
And gag him as well.